Man, it is bright out. It must be like 100 degrees. Hey guys, welcome back. This is Livin. Somehow, a little northwest swell just popped up here on North Shore, and there's little waves at Rocky Point. The swell actually should be picking up in the next couple days, and it's gonna be like, I'd say 5 to 6 feet in the near future, which is great because it's very early for swells this big here. And honestly, this could be the first swell of the season. This could kick off our winter season right now, depending on the storms that keep coming. But I got this new board from Paizel, the breadstick. He still won't make one, so I still got the stickers online. But the board I've been riding is 30 liters, and I ordered a 29 liter surfboard. So I'm gonna see how it goes right now. I think it's gonna go really good. 29 liters, 510 epoxy. And that's all the information that's given to me on there. But we're on. It looks really fun. Session of the winter season just went down. Like and subscribe. Okay. First session of our first winter swell, maybe, even though it's not winter yet, was pretty. Oh, God. It's been a long time. Well, that was a good, fun little mini session. The waves are gonna be picking up all week, so that was just the start of what's to come. And honestly, I think this could be fully the start of our winter season. So if it starts now, we're in luck for some good waves. I feel healthy. I got all my brand new boards that I'll show you guys in a little bit, ready to go. I got some 80 sprays on them. It's all looking pretty sick. That session was pretty fun, nothing crazy. It's about this big. I found a little head dip. I just like stuck my head in whitewash, but it was kind of fun. So we'll see what this week brings, and it's kind of like kicking up right now, actually. I think tomorrow could be really fun, or this evening. So, we'll see. Paizel really doesn't like my fin set up right now. We could have sanded him.
I had it all bent.
There you go. Do you like these new custom fins from Paizel Surfboards? Come over here and get yourself a pair.
Should I put a Paizel sticker on this thing?
A little one. Oh, it's kind of picking up. I'm going to go out. I think Turkey's is the spot, though.
Cool.
You got to go sit, like, over there.
Yeah, I'll sit down the beach.
Yeah. And maybe paddle over to Gas Chambers. John's out there.
Did you say Turkey's is the spot?
Yeah. All right.
That's when you know you're not in for a good session. Turkey's the spot.
Day two of our random north swell we got here. It's about twice the size as yesterday, and it looks like Gas Chambers is really fun right now. It's so strange. Rockies is right there, but it's barely hitting Rockies and only hitting Gas Chambers. I don't know why or what causes that, but that's what it's doing right now. But John, Eli, Nate, and Ivan are out there, so I'm gonna meet them out there. We go have some fun, catch a couple waves. I'm wearing a wetsuit because yesterday was kind of chilly. How funny is that? It's It's always there when you don't need it. You find wax.
I didn't
put that there. I didn't see anyone put that there. I just looked down and saw it. Why doesn't that happen when I'm on the beach with no wax? That never happens. Time to shred. Session. We got a couple waves. It honestly feels like it's still picking up from yesterday, and the forecast is saying like tomorrow, the next day, and the next day are gonna be even bigger. So we got a lot of waves on hand right now. It's pretty crazy. It's starting so early. Hopefully it just, this is the first swell and it just doesn't stop, because that's what it typically does. Like once the first swell hits, it's just back to back to back, and winter has started. But hopefully it does that. And yeah, I'm gonna go chill for a second. I got an appointment to get worked on, loosen up my neck and stuff. It feels good, but I gotta keep it feeling good. So I'm gonna go do that and then probably come out and surf again. It's hot out already, and it's windy, which is strange. But I decided not to surf yesterday after my massage because I was just way too tired. And it's like 3 times the size as yesterday. Drink this coffee and wake up.
The lady who gave me a massage yesterday,
that cupping thing,
look at how.
See those circles?
Where are you sitting? Are you kidding me?
Wait, do we gotta go?
Kind of fire in here.
What?
Whoa! Yikes.
Wait, what? Pipes breaking?
I didn't even get it.
Second reef?
You guys sent Rocky.
Well, I didn't see a pipe wave. Alright. Rockies looks really fun. We kind of just stressed out because we saw a second reef whitewash wave come through a pipe. Oh, here goes John.
What gonna do? Big air!
Woohoo! Woohoo! That was sick. I wish I could just do that on command. Maybe I will one day. You never know. But we're gonna go surf Rockies with all the boys, John, Nate, Ivan, Eli, and then come in and go straight to look at pipe. It's definitely not good. The beach down there is massive. Take a look. See how it
hit a cove and a pan.
See, yeah. See, like, there's a cove right here, and then right here out, that's Piperin, and there's too much sand there. The sand has to move back for the wave to get good because this is causing backwash.
And backwash
at big pipe or any size pipe is no good. All right, leave a comment, please. Like, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. This is Livin. Winter season has just started officially. They know. That was a good session though. How long was that? 5 hours? 3 hours. Three and a half.
Good old fucking red bricks. Just
3.5 hours. Three and a half hour session. I need to get some food in my stomach because all I've had today is like 2.5 cups of coffee. Are you the guys at Coffee Co. Rothman? All right, I decided to grab my 28 liter surfboard, one of my new ones, to try it out. I was riding a 29 liter earlier today, and I just want to test them all out kind of and see how this thing works. It looks like it's just as good as earlier, less crowded, and I'm fried. That was like a 3.5-4 hour session earlier. This session is going to be really fun. The boys are already out there. Everyone's frothing still and tired. Everyone looks pretty weathered from that first session. First of all of the season, the boys are gonna blow themselves out for sure. But yeah, I'm probably gonna surf till dark right now. It's 4 o'clock, so we'll get another 2 hour session in. Be in the water for 6 hours today. This is amazing. It's crazy, my neck feels so good. Before, for the past like 2 years, if I was to surf for that long, I'd be in so much pain having to ice, taking Advil or like something, I don't know, but it's insane. I'm good. I'm ready to go. I'm ready for pipeline. I can't wait. I'm gonna wax this thing. Here's how you wax a board. So what you wanna do is you put a bunch of lines down like that. You don't wanna start doing that yet. So you put a bunch of lines down. And once you got the lines down, then you start waxing like this. Because once the lines are down, it gives it these nice little textured bumps. See that? I don't know if you can tell. See that? It's nice. Some people like do straight lines. I just fast. One foot out the door, one foot in the grave. I do what I want, you do what they say. Gucci got a ride, Kobe Taylor game. New chain, I just bought some ice, you freeze your brain. Party on the plane, party when I land. I just left the snow, now I'm in the sand. Y'all don't understand, damn. Everywhere we go, people turn to fans. I don't mean to brag, but I get the bag. I don't see the plan. Pressure, all I smoke is pressure. $1 million in the bank, you fit it on the dresser. And I ain't never gonna change, I'll stay the same forever. You niggas better play it safe till everything is settled. I'm in the new levels, I keep my cool better. Just cop the new crib, because the pool better. Just got a private flight, that mean I flew better. To kill this fucking beat, me and Logic, who better, better? Right there, kill this fucking beat. That session was actually kind of fun. I started off trying to do a bunch of airs and I was just getting to the point where I was just gonna hurt myself. But honestly, this board, this is the 28 liter, and I think I found my perfect number because this thing works insane. It felt glued to my feet most of the time. Even, it wasn't glued to my feet, but it felt like it most of the time. And it works really well. I'm gonna order two more right now. Yeah. And this swell is just going to keep picking up throughout the next few days. I think tomorrow should be around this size, and then tomorrow evening is going to pick up, and then it's going to possibly be some pipe waves. I can see it right now. It's kind of breaking, but not really. There's going to be an opportunity, and now it's winter's here. The swells are going to keep coming. All that sand's going to move that pipe, and it's just... it's gonna start. This is gonna be an early season. It's gonna be a good season. Healthy. It's gonna be fun. Check out this